And now an update on the U of I student who died over the weekend. After an autopsy, the coroner says there was no significant trauma, but evidence of changes in the skin caused by hypothermia. Police say 18-year-old Akul Dwan was found dead on the back porch of a building at Nevada Street and Goodwin Avenue Saturday morning. His roommate reported him missing hours earlier. His death is still under investigation.